In this video, you'll learn how to create and customize watch lists in thinkorswim mobile for iPad. To view a watch list or create a new one, tap the watch list selector. This loads a list of your personal watch lists. All watch lists that you've created on thinkorswim desktop or web will sync and display here. Tap back to display all the categories of available predefined watch lists. For example, top 10. To create a new watch list within the watch list selector, tap Create New Watch List. First, give your watch list a name and tap Next. To add items to your watch list, use the search box to find symbols. Tap the plus symbol to add them to your watch list. Continue searching to find and add more symbols and tap Done when you're finished. Now you can see your new watch list. To the right of each symbol are columns containing different data points that you can scroll through. To sort by an individual column, tap the column header. The arrow will denote if the list is sorted top to bottom or bottom to top. Tap again to return to sorting by symbol. To customize which data columns appear, tap the gear next to symbol. Here, you'll see a list of available data points. To remove a data point, tap the red minus symbol. To add a data point, navigate below and then tap the plus icon. To change the order of data points, tap and hold the icon to the right and organize accordingly. Watch lists in thinkorswim mobile are a powerful tool for tracking the market. For more great content and investor education, check out Insights and Education on Schwab.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel to get notified when we release new videos.